so long? You think it's easy trying to find somebody in the middle of nowhere? Almost had to drive all the way to town.
All right. Let's see what you got.
Poor little thing.
Careful. She's a feisty one. She bit me twice before I gagged her.
Good. At least this time we have a fiery one, and not a boring one like the last time. Come on, help me get her out of the Jeep. It's okay, I'm not going to hurt you. Now I'm going to take the gag off. You have two choices. First, you can scream all you want. But there's nobody within 30 miles of here. So all you'll be doing is scaring a bunch of deer. Second, you can be a nice little lady and be quiet. Do you understand?
Help! Help! Help me!
Scream!
Help me!
I told you she's a fighter. Now listen, this is what's going to happen. We're going to untie you and set you free. And you have 24 hours. If we catch you within 24 hours, then we are free to do whatever we want to do. Do you understand?
You're mad!
Nah, just bored.
Nice shot.
Wonder where she came from.
Don't worry about it. Probably a lost hiker.
All right, let's get this game started.
The game has already begun. Now remember, you have a 10-minute head start, and then 24 hours to stay away from us. Now go. Go on.
How long do you think?
I don't know. We'll see. Come on, help me clean up that mess before it stinks up the whole forest.
We've given her more than enough time. Come on. Let's go.
Hold on a minute.
What? Did you see her? Where is she?
No. But nature calls.
God damn it. You do this every time it starts to get exciting.
Don't worry. She's not going anywhere. I'll be right back.
back. Hurry up! What's taking so long, man? Hurry up!
Hey, man, where are you? Hello, where are you?
Oh, my God! What the hell happened? What the?
help you.